Doing, bud?
Doing a full snack.
Nice little snack.
What'd you have?
An English muffin, peanut butter and jelly, got a banana with it. Today seems a lot, hey?
Today is. Today is indeed. I say we play hide and go seek.
We should.
Please go to the diary room.
Are we getting close?
Maybe.
Don't turn on the woods back creator.
Oh my god. Oh, don't you love it when people pull your hair too?
Mm-hmm. I say you play. Is your
now? What? They let you? He's kidding. He fell on those chairs.
Huh. To the DR, big R.
RV to the DR.
Maybe that's a good sign.
What?
Maybe that's a good sign.
We'll see though.
Let's look at the symbol then.
Before I go, let's leave.
It's a me. Spice the meatball.
It's a pizza.
Spice the meatball.
I can't wait to see everyone.
How you doing, bud?
Nice little snack.
What'd you have?
An English muffin, peanut butter and jelly, got a banana with it.
Yeah.
Or cherry or halos.
Nice.
With honey mixed in with it. Because there are the nine sugar ones.
Oh yeah,
that was boring. Today seems a lot,
eh? Today is. Today is indeed. I say say we play hide and go seek?
We should.
Ryan, please go.
We'll be getting close.
Maybe.
Don't turn on the Woodback Trader.
Oh my god.
Place in this now. I wish I was playing for a laugh.
Me too.
Something to do.
Yeah.
Reenactor, they'll probably wear some ridiculous outfit.
Yeah, you have the first competition only, right?
I played in 2 HOHs.
Yeah. Quick challenge.
Excuse me.
You're excused.
Thank you.
That's gross.
I feel like it's Cap Day in the Big Brother house, is it?
I got my mother cat here.
Day.
Cat
day? Yeah, 1, 2, 3.
Oh, cat. I got some water.
I got a cat.
Cat.
For Paris loves fuck boys.
Yeah. Yep. We're at that point now. We're like, okay, well, cool.
We have veiny in my feet there.
Can I touch it? Okay. I don't know if I want to. Yeah, I do. Ooh. I feel strange. Like, as a judge myself sometimes, I don't know where I even really have veins.
I'm glad I have like hairy ass feet. That's gross.
Hobbit feet. I guess hobbit's favorite.
Mine are definitely like hobbit feet.
Can't be better.
But especially when I go like this, look.
But they're not hairy though, so it's fun.
Yeah. Hairy feet. Oh, I hate feet.
I do.
Like, I don't know how the fuck I'm gonna get them clean. Like, I scrub them.
I think all of our feet are just like more tar.
More like tar.
Bye bye. She doesn't want to talk about feet.
More are like dark as tar.
Tar. Dark as tar. Are you excited to host?
Yeah.
When we finally get to host.
So excited.
Send it that way.
Huh?
I said send it that way. The burp. Yeah.
I didn't know what I was like.
Girl roommate used to burp on me and I used to just laugh off, but I really didn't like it at all. I just like, what do you do? You can make it.
No, I need to do some squats. I'll be right now. I would not have said that if you hadn't said it first.
Oh, trust me. I think it's the truth.
Please go to the diary.
That's the wrong person. What is that?
Hot digits.
That's really familiar.
What? That tune?
That tune.
You're not.
Beauty Bob.
Yeah, but you did it in a specific tone. Oh, that's what it is.
In her Over the Moon.
Yes, thank you.
I've sent it 1,000 times, and that doesn't
work. It exactly hits.
I'm way out of here.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Yeah.
Yeah.
So funny.
Funny that you got that,
like,
though.
It's right. Every time. And I love it. Every time I see Nancy.
Oh, she's like a long chick. They're going to need a whip tap here now.
Like, she's funny.
No, it's that it's on a curve.
She's like,
crazy.
No,
it's not.
Yeah, it's like, you're right. Crazy.
Really? I love that.
It slants up a little bit.
Right? I like it.
Yeah.
It.
Yeah.
Who wants batteries?
Yeah.
Who's first?
I forgot I'm wearing a mic, man.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
That happens. Got batteries.
I just wanted to see.
sharing his camera?
He's just slobbering all over the place.
No,
hold
on for me. Yeah, I know. You're going to put your thing in your face. You're calling it like a bogey.
Oh, Liv.
Aw, Liv, you are so peaceful.
Liv and Liver.
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 Liv.
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 Liv. Liv. Liv. Liv.
That was a cool
That was amazing. Showmans is. Showmans is.
It's fun.
Yeah, plus 5'1" is a good height for me for a girl.
Yeah. Yeah, why don't you look tall?
Even if she wears heels, she's like. Yeah.
How tall are you?
I'm 5'9".
5'9"?
Yeah.
How tall is
Hamza?
5'9". 5'9", but probably the same as you.
Yeah.
Probably around 5'9". You must be like, what, 6'4"?
5'11".
Why are you like 6'3"?
6'4". Actually, I think I'm 6'3", but they told me 6'4". What did they tell you, 6'6"?
Huh? Yeah.
Yeah, big boy size, yeah.
I'm a fucking 6, like over a little over 6'7".
That's awesome.
A lot of tall guys this season.
Yeah, I think this is the biggest.
Yeah, just 6'4".
Yeah, we got a dip.
Yeah, he's got to be 6'2".
He's 6'2", he said, yeah.
Yeah.
We got a good range of everyone.
Yeah.
He looks more like girls I smell.
He's probably around your height, maybe a little
shorter. Yeah.
5'10", 5'11".
You say he's 215.
Ryan's probably like 6. Is he 5'11", probably?
He's a big bearded man, yeah. He probably is 6 feet, something like that, yeah.
The bigger you are, the bigger you look, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's true. Yeah. Got a presence, like my boy.
Yeah, well.
Like me, I would.
How it goes, bro.
I'm probably getting that double arm.
Yeah.
So everyone's just waiting around. Everyone's dressed and ready.
There's no attack going on tonight. Everyone going out here. And then Hamza shouting out to Caroline and Kyle.
Yeah, typical.
And Marin.
There's Jeff Shane and Shadows in there too.
Yeah, he's
getting in there too. The new two are Shadow types, camera types. They like the, you know, they like the shine. Yeah.
I don't even know how to chat. I don't take live anyone at home watching like live show of that stable.
Yeah, I don't know what the live feeds.
I won't be able to sit down at a computer or myself. I'll check in, I think that.
Yeah.
Just like being in a conversation you can't like participate in.
Yeah. It's kind of boring when you think about it. Like, our conversations are pretty boring for most
people. No, there's a couple of juicy ones here and there.
Yeah.
But if you watch it all day, it's definitely, you know, it's juicy.
Yeah. There's definitely people watching all day.
At some point in time, it's just us sitting on the red couch for 2 hours, just
taking turns at it. Troll pillows.
But someone's definitely watching in like, literally like live. You know, live blog and everything. Big fan those, bro. Shout out to all the people on Reddit, all the Reddit people.
Shout out to my hopes.
Shout out to, I don't know.
Who do we got?
Hammers.
Morning. Shout out.
Shout out Cardi B.
Guys, like, it's hip hop popping over on your side of town? Like, you think you're up to date with like, your music as well, too, man.
Really
late. Oh, yeah. Like, hip hop radio stations out there, too.
Yeah, you get a bit of everything, right?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I don't know. Like, if
the radio's on, play the same time.
Over and over.
Like, people be on a radio station, man.
Yeah.
Tomorrow's
Sunday. It's like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. 3 day show. Like,
probably do here, too.
The impressed, yeah, I know.
Can we just be there to fuck with people?
Fuckers. Yeah, no, I think so, right?
Maybe we get like a food competition. That would be sick.
Oh, I know, that's what you want.
But better put the house not on one team.
You first.
Make sure we eat.
First it's definitely something I think they'd get brought up the first conversation.
Well, yeah.
Bring it up 4 days later.
Yeah.
I forgot to tell you.
By the way, the most important thing in the entire equation,
I forgot to tell you, you gotta set the triplets.
Yeah, right? I don't know.
They're still in diapers.
That's the deal breaker.
Wait, you know how you were saying, you had,
you had an ex that had a child, right?
She wasn't an ex, just a girl I was
pretty. I think, yeah, it's a tough situation. I mean,
what about a criminal
record? What about a criminal record? It's pretty bad.
Well, a criminal record could be like something stupid.
Assault versus, like, you know.
Well, actually, I know the girl got domestic assault against her. One night she was drunk. Actually, I won't even tell the story.
Yeah.
You would never, if you looked at her now, like, you'd never say it was just one of them things that happened. So, yeah, I would date a girl.
Let's say I'm...
She's a good-looking girl.
Yeah.
And she's a sweetheart, so...
If I was, like, I don't know, 30, and when someone was 18, they were...
Date younger than you.
I've had like three boyfriends now, so I will probably go a bunch more years before I settle down.
For example, you're 22, right? If you meet a 28-year-old girl, she's probably ready to finally settle down, get married, have kids. You're still 22. You're probably not ready for that, right?
That's also the problem. Like, for me personally, I can honestly say, like, I have met a lot of girls that are, like, maybe just a year younger, 2 years younger, but for some reason, I don't click with them, I don't know why, but I really vibe with girls that are older than me, like, maybe, like, 24, like, in the 25 range, but, again, we're at two different points in our life, so, I'm not gonna sit here and act like, oh, yeah, I dated a 25, I've been single my whole fucking life, okay, like, you know, but I'm just saying, this is from the vibes that I've been getting from people, you know?
Yeah.
What about you, Johnny?
What? I've been listening, sorry.
I know.
I got a question for you, Johnny.
How important is
sexual history?
Sexual history?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So then you think...
Not important.
Yeah.
I do. I don't really care.
I'll say that to every time.
I don't care. It's like, I'm pretty open-minded.
So anyways, what I'm saying, yeah, I wouldn't be the kid. It would be where he's at in his life. Like, the things that I enjoy for fun and the things that I want to do, could he still do it with me? Or because he has a kid, is he at a different stage in his life where...
You gotta change yours.
Yeah, exactly. You know what I mean? And it's like, if he can still make it work with me and, like, where I'm at in my life, then I can make it work where he's at in his life.
Makes sense.
What about if a man wanted you to change religions to be with him? Would you do that?
I was converted to Muslim when I was in high school.
Really?
My high school sweetheart was from Iraq. Literally Kuwait. He was from Baghdad. No, I was considering it, but not even because, like, not even fully because of him. I love learning about all different types of religion.
But I wouldn't
convert to be with a guy. I know I wouldn't.
I want to ask what is a deal breaker?
So when it meets?
No, that's cultural. It's really hard to, like, stop that once you start. But I mean, I do wish the world just didn't. But I mean, that's not like a deal breaker in a relationship.
You feel like you kind of want to gravitate towards you, or you think?
Yeah, I mean, like, open minded is a huge necessity. Like, somebody who's, like, judgmental and shit. But he basically eats out and has to meet them at home.
It, like, was poignant until afterwards, because you don't think of it really until something's happening to you.
You know, I've noticed it's hard to find people. I mean, me personally, I have to work.
Absolutely not.
Not somebody who often gets fired.
Like, people get fired, it happens, like, life is life. But people who often get fired and people who think that everybody else is an asshole except for them,
that you do for me, you'll hold it above my head. Like, well, yeah. I paid for your trip. It's like, I didn't ask you to do that. You did it for me. Like, don't do things for me and then hold it above my head. Like, you know what I mean?
$5,000 on the trip.
No, but it's not that. It's not if I'm sitting around on my ass. I'm not saying if you're sitting around on my ass. I'm saying, like, if he was talking to me shitty and I was like, you're treating me like a fucking asshole, and he goes, ow, I just took you on a trip.
Oh, man.
That's what I mean.
You're holding shit above my head. I understand what you're saying.
You know what I mean?
It wouldn't be like, not to always have one up on you. Wait, are you okay, Philip? If he says yes, then he means it, then absolutely.
Sure, question would have been.
I feel like you'll know that one.
It's just as important.
I said she answered his question with a question.
Obviously, I've had a lot of time to think about, like, this. Like,
Maddie's definitely, you know, you figure it out.
I think it's important to reflect and be like, okay, what exactly
will you won't believe. She'd go to this camera, that camera, that camera, and then she'd talk.
She'll have it in the can.
Yeah.
Head on. She's trying to steal
yeah. That's your bit.
Ah, that's your thing.
She found your bit.
She crossed the line.
Let her know, man.
Let her know. Listen, that's my show.
Don't have everything you want.
Stay away from the can. Yeah, well, yeah, I'm definitely going to be singing O Canada a lot more.
Me too. Can't stop me now. You guys are going to wish you never told me.
This is actually, like, not bad.
Our home and we stand on God. For
one person's mic on the entire time.
Yeah, I'm my hair today.
I'm just bringing up my aura. It just... Everything I called out together is like cheeky little smirk on, like,
and you're
like,
you're
happy to
even call out. I don't know, I'm fine. All of these apps totally do successfully immediately in the public eye, and a lot of people are like,
whoa, on my phone.
Make your life.
Yeah.
Whether or not, like,
an exception keeping the fan on the same.
Yeah.
Day 5 was party and cheesecake.
Yeah. Day 5 was party and cheesecake.
Yeah.
Day 6, they sent Rosie home.
Yeah.
And we came in.
Yeah.
And then the HOH comp, which was right in the kids' center.
Yeah.
So it was you and Ryan head to head.
Yeah.
And then Day seven was the
non ceremony.
And Hamzy and Andrew were put up. And then now we're on Day 8.
And they were playing for the field. You're pumped.
God, that's hard. So we're doing
anything now. Try to keep this boyfriend full as long as we can.
Yeah.
I'm expecting you to go off if you have to, but holy fucking dogs.
Yeah!